Are you all ready for this today? All 10 keys have been found on the airship, and I'm gonna show you all their locations and give you an awesome code as well. I know a lot of you have been having trouble finding the keys, and this video here will solve your problems. So let's get into this and let's start this properly. Hey everyone, what is going on? My name is Darzeth and it's showtime. Welcome back to another episode of Ice Cream Simulator. Yes, a second video in one day. I know, crazy, but this is a video that needs to be made. And also remember, subscribe now if you're new, hit all notifications, and also, let's beat a like goal of, let's see, picking a random number in my head right now, calculating, let's beat 5,675. Can we do that? I know, random number, just picked it out of my head. But let's get right into this. I know everyone is waiting for this. They don't want me talking. They just want to go right into get the keys. So let's start this. And I can't wait to see what's inside this chest. It's going to be amazing. It's going to be beautiful. So let's get this started the right way. So you're probably saying to yourselves, that's where you need to start. No, no, no. The first key is down here. Surprise, surprise. It's under the table. Right between these. And now we're going to go over and do some of the obby. Why do I say some, you wonder? Ho, 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 ho. Just wait till you see. Oh, yes, there's a section right here with another key inside. And we can... Oh, I was going to say, can we get on the Oreo again? But no, we can't. So here we go. Here we go. Going over here to get the key. This is actually a lot easier now that I did it earlier. I hope you guys liked my other video. If you missed it, you can check it out right now to see how it all started, how I began every moment of this, and why am I going backwards? I can just do that. There we go. Three keys already. Well, technically, we have 2, 3, 4. Because I just want to show you guys that part because that was kind of difficult, but this one here is super easy. Bam. Next key. The first key has been collected. I should honestly have did that one first, but I saw this door. I was like, you know what? It's calling my name. I'm going to go through it. Now we move into this room. Oh, that is right. This is another obby. I feel dumb. I went running, gunning, all power forth, and I completely messed that up. Okay. Oh, man. So, I want to know, everyone out there, what is your favorite obby so far in this game? I honestly do enjoy this new airship obby. I'm not even lying. I know I'm just saying it because it's a new update, but to be 100% honest, it is so cool. Oh, man. Why? Okay, let's get over there so I can get the next key. And there we go. The next key, the fifth key. So we have 2, 3, 4, 1, and 5. So, boom, we're just going to destroy ourselves. Very simple, very easy. I'm trying to make these in order, but some of them are a lot easier to give you guys in other ways. So, this room right here is a little confusing. You thought you might have to go this way, but you go this way over here. There's a key, there's 6. Now we have 6. And over here, we go and complete this part of the obby, which is not too hard, actually. It's actually super easy, but knowing me, I will, yep, like right there, I found a way to mess it up. I don't know how I achieve it. It's like a skill of mine. I don't get how I can do that. Oh, ooh, I almost fell, and that would have been bad, and there we go. We got that key, but we're not done with this room. No, we are not. We are going to go back. Yes, we are. Why am I taking the long way? I can just take the short way. I guess I just want to do more obbies, but see right there, down there, we're going that way, and we missed it completely. Oh, no, we didn't. Boom. We got the 8th key. So we have one? Where's one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have 8 keys, which is completely awesome. You guys don't even have to do the full obby. You just go right down there into that, like there. There you go. You get the key very simply. But once you get it, you have to basically die again to get into it. Okay, that's awesome. We have that key. Now moving forward into the next room, which is actually really easy. You guys probably already found this one completely on accident because it's not really that hidden. See, look at this. Look, look, it's right there. It's right there. Awesome. We got that key. We got that complete. We're doing great. And no, we're not going through that door, but we're going in here because we need to go in here first to go into here. And as you see, we have 9 keys. And you're probably saying, oh, why do we have to do this? This one looks so hard. It's actually not too hard. Yes, I'm messing up, but it's really easy. You have to make sure you jump further enough ahead. And you have to make sure, oh, come on. You can run and gun it, and you can probably make it pretty easily. Woo, there we go. Woo, yeah, woo, yeah, check that out. Oh, yeah, look at my skill. And let's try to, no, I try to run it. Oh, no, okay, that wasn't good. That wasn't great, and there we go. We are not across. Huh, I honestly don't know what happened right there. Okay, we got that key. This opens the door. Yes, this key right... Did I get it? Did it give me the key? What? It didn't give me the key. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Gear key, gear, great key, gear key, gear key. Oh, no, I didn't get it. Give me that key. Dude, what? No, I'm stuck. There we go. Woo. By the way, do not reset yourself. I'm going to say this right now. If you reset yourself... Wait, we have the key. I'm being dumb. It's right here. We need to equip it. There we go. Boom. There we go. Oh my gosh. I feel dumb. I almost went through that whole entire thing all over again just to find out I have the key. So this one here is the final key, and it's... This obby is pretty cool. I like the fact that they have feathers. It makes it feel like kind of like floating. You know, floaty float. Like everyone floats up here. Oh! Oh man. So this part of the obby isn't too hard. I'm glad they made the last one very easy. And the sad part is you have to complete this to get out of here. So we got both of these, and there we go! All the keys. And before I give you the final surprise of this episode, yes, before I give it to you all, here is the code. Gotcha gear. And it gives you 10,000 tokens! Woo! Okay, that is awesome. So let's go back down here, jump down here, and there we go. We are back at the beginning. We go through the door with the key in our hand. Hey, I say put the key in my hand. Okay, you know what? I'm going to put you there. There we go. Now I'm going to equip you. Not the ice cream. There we go. We're out of that room. We're no longer locked. We're no longer prisoner. And here we go. Well, first, I want to try to see if I can get one of these. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, I need more tokens. Oh, man. I need 5 billion, but I think I need like 5 billion of those. So here we go. Are you guys ready for this? I don't know if you're ready. You guys really gotta like this video because I took the time and effort to figure this out for you. So right now, like this video. And also, remember, leave a comment below saying, Dominus! Dominus! I want to see you say it twice in the comments. Can you do that for me? Now, here we go. I already gave it away what it is. And boom! Dun, 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 dun! Dominus Calcius! Woo! Okay, we got that one. And this baby is super OP. It is super duper powerful. Okay, where are you, baby? From what I hear, it's super duper powerful. So we're going to equip him. And your luck power is 9.975. So we're going to equip you and we can sell you for a lot. I don't know if we can get the thing again. I honestly want to find out. Oh, my head is like covering it. What? Okay, that's crazy. That's crazy. But we got that one now. I don't know if we get the keys again. We can go find out. Let's find out. Can we get that twice? We'll see. Oh, we can get the keys again. Okay, that is awesome. I don't know if we can go through it a second time, but that is pretty sweet. But now we have more lick speed, more lick power. We are awesome. We are amazing. And I gotta say, this is one of the coolest updates they've done with the airship and everything. That is amazing. Okay, we could sell this 1 billion. Come on. We want to get one of those new pets up there. Yes, we do. And by the way, I did get a pet in between episodes completely on accident. I got the Pyro Butt, bro. Oops. Oopsie oops. That was a big oopsie oops on my part. Okay, we got that. We got 1 billion. Let's go over here and go get, let's see, pets. And by the way, guys, if you're having problems with getting awesome, amazing gacha things, just remember this, Pyro Bow. We have you equipped it. Okay, cool, cool. I just want to make sure you're actually correctly equipped it. If you guys are having problems with that, just remember the servers do have a little bit of lag. And wait about like a half hour to an hour and come back on. You probably won't have any problems after that. But let's get a little bit more. I just want to see if it's these coins. I thought it was these right here, but I was wrong. Okay, let's try this again. Boop, 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 boop. No, no, it didn't work. I still got the other key. Oh my gosh, I don't believe it. But our licking power is super fast, super quick. We can sell this. Now we have 2 billion. We need 3 billion to get another one, I'm pretty sure. I think it's this one. I could be wrong because this one says air tokens. This one says 3 billion tokens. I assumed it was this, but I guess I was wrong. I really do. I guess I was way wrong. Okay, 3 billion. Let's see if that's it. Let's see if this is it. What? No, it's put the ice cream away. Oh, okay, I was wrong. Okay, I was way wrong. Maybe it's gems? No, I think it would say it on it. Like, they're gems. That's what you need. Okay, whatever. Okay, so we got this. This is super awesome. We can see if we get. Let's see what happens if we get another one. I really want to see. I will say the second time was really quick. So let's do this again. Let's see what we get. Oh, wait. It doesn't give us anything. Oh, so we can only get it once. Oh, that is crazy. I thought we can get it more than once. Okay, so it's a one-time thing, but check it out, the dominance calculus, which is super duper cool. And this one right here has a bunch of these, and I really want to get another one, but we can't do it right now, but whatever. But this right here was an awesome episode, and I'm going to cut it short here, everyone, because I know a lot of you are going to go, oh man, a 10-minute video just to figure out how to do this? That's too long. Let's try to open one of these. Okay, yep. Okay, the server lag is real. But thank you all for watching. Thank you all for being here. Remember, gremlins don't die, they multiply. And if you really did enjoy this, check out some of my other videos. Give my channel a real chance by watching a few of the videos and leaving a comment on them. But thank you all for watching. Until we meet again, until the next episode. Bye, everyone. Woo!